Hey guys, we're going to go over yellow stripe poomse today. The name of the yellow stripe poomse is Ki Choi Hyun. Now, this poomse follows the same pattern as 20 steps with our lower body, just adding load blocks and punches. Also, whenever you're facing the side, your punches go to the center or middle section attack point or the solar plexus. Whenever it goes to the far back, it's going to a high section or a philtrum punch directly under your nose. I'm going to face the opposite direction just so you guys can follow me at home.
Yeah. Jumbi.
Left hand chambers on your shoulder for low block. Left leg set to the side for deep stance low block.
One.
Step forward with your middle section punch.
Two.
Next, you take your punching hand, chamber on top of your shoulder, and step backwards with that leg.
Three.
Step forward with your middle section punch.
Four.
Again, taking your punching hand, chamber on top of your shoulder, step to the front, or use your front leg to step to the front, and deep stance low block.
Five.
Next three steps are all step forward, high section punch.
Six. Seven.
On number eight, we're gonna add that loud key on.
Eight.
Use the hand to your waist, chamber on top of your shoulder. Take your back leg and sweep to the side, and deep stance low block.
Nine.
Step forward, middle section punch.
Ten.
Punch hand chambers on top. Step back.
11.
Step forward.
12.
Punching hand chambers on top. This time stepping to the back. Deep stance low block.
13.
Just like the front, the next three steps are high section punches.
14. 15.
Add your loud key up on number 16.
Oh! 16.
Chamber the hand to your waist to your shoulder. Back leg sweeps to the side. Deep stance low block.
17.
Step forward, middle section punch.
18.
Chamber your punching hand and step back.
19.
Step forward, middle section punch.
20.
Left leg return back, cut off.